Today, January 5th, we're going to get the wings out of the wing racks that we have and install wings on the airplane.
One of the wings went in well, the other one is not quite fitting how it should be. Today it's just getting that perfect alignment between both of the wings and the two attachment points in the fuselage. It's the first time I've seen it with the wings on ever, so in the 2 years I've been on this build.